we have completed up till practice set 5. In that, we have seen the rules for addition. Now, today, let's begin with new point, that is opposite numbers. So, see here, one number line I have drawn. Now, in between, this is the 0. Right to 0, all positive numbers are there. So, you can write here plus sign also, or if you not write, then also it is plus. Then, on the same distance, left to the 0, all negative numbers are there. So, now, see here, the in your textbook, page number 18, opposite numbers. So, suppose rabbit is jumping here, okay? One rabbit is jumping here. So, now, this rabbit, it jumped to the right side at 3 distance, 3 units. How many units? 3 units to its right from 0. And then, it reaches to the number plus 3. It reaches to the number plus 3. And even when it jumps 3 units to its left, this rabbit, when it jumps to its left side 3 units, then where it reaches? It reaches on minus 3. We see both the distances from 0 are equal. From right side also 3 units he went, to the left side also he went 3 units only. So now, only what happened? Only the directions were opposite. First he went to the right side, then he went to the left side. But both times the units are same. So then, in other words, I can say that plus 3 and minus 3. This side plus 3 was there and this side minus 3 was there. So both these numbers are opposite numbers. Plus 3 and minus 3. They are opposite numbers. They are opposite to each other. So, means opposite numbers means what? Are at the same distance. They are at the same distance from 0. Opposite numbers are at the same distance from 0, but in opposite direction. They are at the same distance from 0, but at the opposite direction. Means one is to the right side of 0. Then with the same units, one will be the left of the 0. That means they are opposite numbers. So you can find out more. Then suppose rabbit jumps now. Suppose rabbit jumps now 5 units to the right side. 5 units to the right side. And again he jumps 5 units to the left side. So, when he jumped to the right side, he reaches on plus 5 and at the same time, in the opposite direction, when he jumps 5 units to the left side, he reaches on minus 5. That means plus 5 and minus 5, they are also the opposite numbers to each other. So, that means they are opposite. Opposite numbers means what you have to remember, only signs will be different. If one is plus, another will be minus. Or if one is minus, opposite to it, which will be there? Minus 7 and plus 7. So, they will be opposite. Now, let's see one more in this point. So, if I add these numbers, if I add opposite numbers, for example, plus 3 and minus 3. I added plus 3 and minus 3, they are opposite numbers. So, if I add them, what happens? We have learned addition rules for integers. So, let me revise that. What was that rule? So, if the, while adding, if both integers have the same sign, then same sign, for same sign I am repeating, then what? We have to add, ignore the sign, add the numbers and give the common sign. And our second rule was that for the different sign, if both the integers have different signs, then ignore the signs, subtract the numbers and give the bigger number sign. That means here what will be there? Now here plus 3 and minus 3 means both have the different signs. So you have to ignore the sign and take the difference. Means 3 minus 3 is 0. and which sign you have to give bigger number. But here both the digits are same, that means no sign, and you know already that 0 does not have sign. That means this answer came 0. One more another example, minus 7 plus 7. Again, this 7 has minus sign, this 7 has plus sign. So ignore the sign, take the difference. 7 minus 7, 0. And 0 does not have any sign. That means what we conclude from this is that the sum of two opposite numbers is 0. The sum of two opposite numbers, is 0. Means always when we take the sum, that time it comes 0. Means you have to remember this. You have to underline, or you have to make a box for this, that the sum of two opposite numbers is 0 always. Okay. So till this, I hope you clear this. Opposite numbers means only they have the different signs.